Welcome back to Tuki TV. For beginner drivers, once you get your license, feel free to make a right turn on red. If and only if it's allowed. If you see a sign that says no turn on red, then just stay. Never make a right turn on red. Just wait for the green. Only go on green. Your examiners can simply fail you outright if you make a mistake when making a right turn on red. So how do you make a proper right turn on red? When making a right turn on red, just make sure you make a full stop, you traffic check, left, right, left. If nobody's coming, then you can go. Make a full stop, traffic check. If you're free, then you can go. You can also wait for your blockers. What are your blockers? So it's very important that you know how to identify your blockers. For beginner drivers, never try to imitate those. It's not going to be safe and it's not worth it. Always be careful, always be safe, drive defensively all the time. Another right turn on red. Okay, if you're going to stop, you have to make sure that you see the incoming vehicles and go a bit more deep. You see those, and you see those from the right. Okay, so we are going to make a right turn on red. As long as they're lanes blocking your lane, that's good. It's gonna make a change lane to the left. Blocker number 3 and 4.